I'm using a couple of little items on this next recording. Some people would say it's cheating, but I have a PSR S770, and it has a cool guitar sound on it, so I'm gonna try that again. I'll get it down in time for the recording. Anyhow, the next one is the string sound, and I'm gonna go. But really cool is the drum beat that I'm gonna be adding. That's a power ballad. And I got a couple of good swishing sounds. So those are sounds you can listen for in this recording.